Man, have you ever really wondered, like, why we here? What the meaning of all of this?
Sometimes life can keep me down with a case all in the dirt. But if you feel that left behind, need to get up and go to church.
Into the mode, time to drop a load. My life is going downhill like some cardboard in the snow. My bank account is frozen, I don't think that I can get out this hole. Feel like the finger for leg, like the jury went away and then they came back deadlock. I can't move, I can't eat, I can't even breathe. Can't even buy a decent sack without the stems and the seeds. No trees, no peas to ease the stress of everyday living. But homeless people gotta suck it up wherever they live, in the unforgiving or the unwilling. Live a life of sinning and expect to be as pure as an infant in the beginning. But
what about repenting?
What about detention? What about you eating dinner in the devil's kitchen?
What about repenting?
What about committing the same sin over and over again and again and again and again and again?
Why are we?